experience for all of us. How South Korea has done extremely well over a period of time. It is almost all population-wise equal to my state, my province. Area-wise, it is less than my state. But GDP-wise, it is equal to India. That is the beauty of South Korea. Really, I appreciate all of you for doing this extraordinary job for this nation. As a matter of fact, just now, our Honorable Ambassador, Mr. Park, has rightly mentioned, this is a success story in Andhra Pradesh, Kia Motors. You have seen how we have done Kia Motors with a record time. As on today, generally they will complain on governments. Today, we are having a right to complain. You are not moving that fast. We are competing with Kia Motors on implementing the project. From our side, we are doing everything ahead of timeline. I am very happy for that. If you see here, Andhra Pradesh, it is only India's 4% of population, 8th largest state of India with 13% of India's coastline, around 1,000 kilometers of coastline. And also if you see GSDP, roughly $109 billion, that is 16-17 estimation. We are fast moving, growing at the rate of 11.61%, higher than the national average. For the last 3 years, we have achieved double-digit growth. Now we are aiming to reach 15%. This year, we are able to reach total 13%. Next year, we are going to reach 15% year on year. This is how we are planning. Infrastructure side, if you see here, we are having as on today 14 airports. 6 are existing, 8 are being developed, ports are 14, airports are 12. Even in agriculture, we are growing at the rate of 10%. We are focusing on agriculture is a big deal, it is agrarian state. If you see, there is a double-digit growth. This year, India's agriculture growth is 2%, first half yearly. My state has grown at the rate of 25.6%, more than 12 times in India. Agriculture is clear different, so we have done extremely well in agriculture. Even number one in attracting private sector investment. Even on infrastructure, this is the best state. If you see cargo, we are number two. And at the same time, number of airports and also excellent roads. It is centrally located. You want to go to north to south, east to west, we have to cross Andhra Pradesh. Even railway lines, everything, it is centrally located. If you see here, always I believe in vision. That's why we have prepared Vision 2050. Transform AP into a happy, inclusive, responsible, globally competitive, and innovation-driven society through structural transformation and by sustaining inclusive double-digit economic growth to become one amongst the best states in India by 2022, the best state by 2029, and a leading global investment destination by 2050. That is our vision. I am confident 100% we will achieve this target.